So Yvie and I, last year, Yvie and I, we worked together at Trax Exto, and Yvie would come in every morning super early before everything opened, and she was working on her rehearsal audition tape to submit. And I would watch Yvie from my office for hours, like perfecting her audition clip, and we'd have little quiet conversations about it. And she said, DiMarcio, I'ma fuck this up, I'ma make it work. She did. Yvie Oddly, ladies and gentlemen.
Denver, happy Pride! This is not my first time being on this stage, but damn, this is the best. I'm just so happy to be home and be surrounded by such a strong community of beautiful individuals. I know I'm about to be gone a lot, but all of my experiences here are what shaped me into the person I am today. And I love you all so much. You have no idea. Oh, this is so delicious. If anything, I just want this to be proof that if you live out and you live proud, you can accomplish amazing things. You might have to work hard, you might have to fight some obstacles, and there's always going to be people who are against you. But bitch, you can do it. I love you too. It's been a long, hot minute since I've seen most of you, or any of you. But this is the best welcome home I could have had, so. Let's have a killer pride. Let's show the world how it's done.
And while we have you here, myself, along with the Senator and Mayor Michael B. Hancock, would like to present Yvie Oddly with the 2019 fucking incredible Center Stage Icon Award for representing Denver. Welcome, that is our Yvie Oddly. That's our hometown girl. Right, Chloe? Right, Chloe? Get up for Yvie Oddly.
Wait. I want y'all to know something. Y'all may not remember this, but Yvie endorsed me during the campaign. And we posted that video and it broke the internet. I ride your shoulders to victory. Thank you very much, champ.
Yvie, we'll let you catch your breath and you come back and do another number. Since we surprised you with all this stuff. Alright. Well, now, we're gonna do something we've never done. I did drag today.